You could be living in a FEMA-designated flood zone, not even know it, as Hurricane Harvey did prove. Flooding is a danger a lot of us face, and boundaries of flood zones change every couple of years. Most city websites have updated FEMA research maps, which highlight the floodplains. The city is still split into 11 sections, and by clicking on every one, you can find out which areas along the creeks are at the risk of flooding.